children dying before the age of 14 is killed in a car crash. It's as passengers in cars and as pedestrians that children are at greatest risk. Most countries in Europe require that children be secured in an approved child seat.
The child seats, they are divided into 5 different weight groups, beginning from the newborn up to an age of 10 or 12 years, depending on the different countries.
Euro NCAP recommends parents to choose the ISOFIX system to install child seats.
What is ISOFIX? ISOFIX replaces the seatbelt of the car. ISOFIX is a system which includes steel bars in the rear of the car and an attachment anchorage for the top tether. With those attachments, the installation of the seat is much easier than with the belt.
Parents must always pick the appropriate seat based on the child's age, height and weight, and never place a child on a passenger seat protected by an airbag, unless the airbag has been deactivated. For children under the age of 3, the safest means of travel is rear-facing. Euro NCAP evaluates child safety in 3 areas. The protection offered by the child seat in the event of a frontal or side crash, the ease of installation of child seats, and the general provisions available for safe transport of children.
We see a lot of efforts from vehicle manufacturers to put a focus on child safety right now. And yeah, the effect is that the performance is getting better and better in that area.
The best way to keep your child safe in a car is, in addition to properly attaching the safety belt, to carefully install a recommended child seat. To keep your child in an adapted car seat for as long as possible, and to drive safely.